Feeling pretty good, a little nervous if I'm honest, but feeling super privileged, you know what I mean? Like, we get to do the work that we've sort of trained for, dreamt about, and then to have, you know, like, you know, a Sundance Festival give us the opportunity to show that work, you know, man, it's a very special feeling. We're entertainers, you know, but I think narratives drive imagination in people, so that's why, you know, films will always exist. And this story for us, you know, touched a piece of our core in terms of what Dee goes through, in terms of what Afro-Caribbean culture goes through, has been through, and I think we both wanted to just, you know, put that out there. At the core of it, it's a human story. It's about tragedy, it's about management of that tragedy and loss, and then also it's a journey, it's a coming of age of a young boy as he heads into a young man and dealing with that tragedy. And you know, and like, I think that why I responded to it was because I suppose we've all, you know, gone through some personal tragedy, and it's a question of how do you manage that. Which way are you going to go? You can either dismantle or learn from it. And so that really speaks to me in my everyday life. So that's why I wanted to make it, I think.
In terms of managing, obviously you've had the privilege of working with some of the finest directors in the business. You know, people like Aaron Sorkin and a lot of great names, Ken Branagh. Can you talk about what it means for you to be a director specifically, that kind of storyteller?
I think it means, you know, it's a pinnacle of my career in the sense that, you know, I've worked a long time as an actor, absorbing, as you say, you know, sort of amazing directors and directing me. And it's a pinnacle for me. It's a moment where I get to be that director, or at least emulate things I've learned from them, and to tell stories my way. It also, you know, it's a moment of leadership, if you like. You know, I'm one for lead by example. And I've told many people that, you know, if you dream it, you can be it. So here I am, I've once dreamt it, doing it. And I think the next generation of directors and storytellers and actors coming below can take a leaf out of my journey and go, there it is, I'm going to get that done. Thank you so much. Cheers.